Hi friends, today I will be demonstrating vaginoscopic and hysteroscopic approach to removal of property in case of non-visualization of property thread. This patient was referred from primary health center with non-visualization of property thread. The property was inserted 2 years back. Now this is the vaginoscopic approach. Now we are at the external loss. Now we are near the internal loss. One can notice the property. Now we have entered the uterine cavity. This is the right tubule ostium. This is the left tubule ostium. Now this is the property. One can notice the broken property fragments on the property. Thus, I strongly feel that one should remove all the properties after the 3 years, in spite of shelf life, whether it is 5 years or 10 years. Even in cases of property 380A, one should remove them after 3 years. One should go for fresh property to avoid this fragmentation of the copper. Now I have hold the property with the grasper, and now I am removing the property. Thank you for watching.